excited because we just got a package from our friends at Magformers.
Yes.
And we got the Skytrack playset.
This looks so cool, you guys. We're actually huge fans of Magformers.
Yes, I love them.
Banana,
I love them like, so much.
If Banana's not playing with dolls, she's usually playing with Magformers. It's one of the big things that she spends a lot of time building with Magformers. They're really cool. If you have not checked them out, we definitely recommend checking them out. They're super fun. And this is a new set that we've not seen before, so this is really cool.
Yes.
Special edition.
Mm-hmm. And this is gonna be available at Target.
Mm-hmm.
Just in time for the holidays, a great set.
Yep.
It's 44 pieces.
Mm-hmm.
And it comes with a little car, which I've never had a Magformer set with like a little car vehicle.
I've never had like a vehicle one before. This is so cool. Gonna be so fun to build. Looks like there's different ways you can build it up.
There's always that with Magformers. I like that they don't force you to build a certain thing. They don't force you to do it a certain way. It's all about creativity and coming up with your own structures.
It's very free form, so it's really fun. Really like that about it. And it says 3D brain training.
Yes, intelligent magnetic construction set for brain development. So you can... I'll turn this around and it shows you some different ways you can build it. There's so many different ways you can build it.
There's more ways on the back. Cool.
And I'm sure there's more that you can discover yourself by playing with it.
Yep. That's what Banana always does. She just experiments and tries to create cool things with Magformers. They are so fun.
Yeah, and what's really exciting about this is it looks like the track can connect to like all sorts of different pieces. Like if you just have regular square pieces, you can just... connect them, and I have a lot of square pieces, so.
Yeah, that's a really cool thing about Magformers. Once you start building your collection.
It's all compatible.
It's all compatible. You can add on and keep growing and adding new stuff to it. So what we'll do is we'll go ahead and open up this set. Maybe we'll just go ahead and switch to a different place instead of trying to build a table.
So I can build a big structure.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's just go ahead and play on the floor like we usually do, right?
I'm so excited!
Let's do it. Magformers are so awesome. You guys are gonna love this. All right, let's check it out.
Let's go.
Here's what you get inside the box when you open it up.
Yes.
You've got all these pieces here to work with.
And there are some that are just like the classic square Magformers that you can just connect to track.
Attached to the track. Yep.
That's really cool. I like what you're talking about. I like how it's all compatible.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I've made a small little track here.
Mm-hmm.
And so here's how you attach it. You just kind of...
It's just a little shuttle and...
Oh, oop. Until you hear a click like that.
Mm-hmm.
And then we put some batteries in it. It doesn't come with batteries, so you need to have two AAA.
Mm-hmm.
And
so we're gonna give it a test run. There we go.
How cool is that? And this
That's
is
really
just
cool.
A really simple track, so you can build it more complicated.
Right. All right, so your first test run is successful. So now you can make bigger, more complicated tracks.
Yes.
But that
definitely
works really good.
And there
huh?
are so many pieces that you can do that with. Mm-hmm. They have like some special tracks. Like this is the spin one, so when it comes on here, it'll spin once and then keep going.
Right.
So I'm excited to try that. And then there's this one where it's a lift one where it'll be lifted to the next level of track.
Oh, that's super cool. Okay. So let's try making some different arrangements.
Yes.
And it's all held together like
with the Magformers.
Traditional Magformers.
On the bottom.
On the bottom. It's really cool.
So
all right.
Let's try. Oh, and to put the tracks themselves together so it's really smooth,
mm-hmm.
There's these little grooves, and you just kind of push them together. Like you put the magnets together, and then you kind of maneuver the track so it is very smooth for
I see. Okay, so you hold the
car.
Top. Yeah.
And then let's take apart our little circle here.
Okay.
And add some.
Some more track together.
Track to this. Let's see. Wait a second. There we go. And what else can we do? And then there's also some small track like this, only it's got a little bit of a curve.
Mm-hmm.
So it'll kind of like go up and down. Like.
Yeah, so it gives it just a little bit of a jump.
I'll try that.
Okay.
Let's see. And a lot of it is these, like, just these squares.
Right. that you put to hold the whole track together.
All right. So let's try, oh, let's like do it like this. Like we'll have this side be where it goes up, and then we'll have it.
All right, so what's gonna happen?
So it's gonna go up, it's gonna spin, and it's gonna come down and have a little bump and then end.
Okay, all right, let's see what happens. That's really cool. Wow, that's so cool.
Oh. So we have made a new track, and we are going to show the lift.
Okay.
This is so cool.
Here comes the lift. Check that out. Is that cool? So this is just a track.
And it can go on the side.
Banana kind of created this one herself. It's not really in the idea book. But that's what's cool about Magformers. You can do that.
Well, yeah, I took some inspiration from the book, but kind of like mixed it all together.
Yep. Mixed it all up. And it works really good. Yay!
It's so awesome.
Isn't that cool?
So yeah, it just keeps going. As long as you make a track that has a curve to it.
As long as you set up your track with a curve, you can go around and around. So that's really cool.
I love this set.
Okay, ready for our next run?
Yes, we got a new feature to show you.
Added something new to this track.
Okay, so first we're gonna spin. You guys saw this. This is so cool.
I love this.
All right.
So cool. All right. Now we're coming around.
And here
another turn
is our next feature. How cool is that?
Awesome.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Thanks so much for watching, and we are doing a giveaway.
A giveaway.
You have a chance to win
this set.
This set? Yeah. Giveaway is open to U.S. and Canada. So click on the link in the description below for all the ways that you can enter. And thanks so much for watching, guys. Bye.
Yeah, bye.